Trademark is a label, is a name, a logo, device, signature, word, letter, anything, any indication which can identify the source of the product. Source of the product means what? ये पानी का बॉटल है मेरे सामने. किस कंपनी ने बनाया? Extreme करके उसके ऊपर लिखा है. So I can recognize, I can differentiate this bottle with any other bottle. मेरे सामने अगर कोई दूसरा पानी का बॉटल रख दे, किनले, बिस्लरी, अलग अलग ब्रांड्स, I can differentiate कि this product is not manufactured by बिस्लरी और किनले, this has been manufactured by so and so company. Based on this indication, extreme, या फिर ये जो color coding दिया है, yellow, label. So this is trademark. Now, why to protect trademark? If you are doing business and if you are giving good quality products or services and if you want to differentiate yourself from the others in the commerce, you can register your trademark. You can adopt any name for business, any symbol for your business, and you can register that as your trademark. Trademark can be renewed n number of times. Patent limited for 20 years, design for 15 years, trademark n number of times. 10 years का duration रहता है first registration, then you can renew another for another 10 years, another 10 years, so 10 years करके आप n number of times तक renew कर सकते हो. Trademark can be assigned to another person, it can be sold off, it can be licensed. Patent, trademark, copyright, design, everything can be licensed, assigned. Next. These are a few examples. First one is
Apple.
For which goods?
Electronic
goods. Which are those?
Smartphones, tablets, iPhones, meetings.
Smartphone.